We met orphans. We met orphans. One of the brothers that was with us said, there's over 30,000 orphans in Gaza. Most of them are children of martyrs and shuhada. We met so many orphans. Amongst those that we met is a young child, female, young girl. Her name is Sarah, 7 years old. She was very impressive in the way she spoke. She was introduced to us that she memorized 5 ajza from the Quran. One of the sheikhs who had his wife with us, him and his wife were so impressed by this young girl. Her mother and her father were martyred. Both were killed. So the sheikh's wife said to this young girl, 7 years old, she was so impressed by this young girl, memorized 5 ajza from the Quran, by her personality. So she said to her, Habibti, my beloved one, why didn't you come back with me to Australia? Your mother and your father passed away. Why didn't you come back to me to Australia? I'll give you a better life. I'll give you a better education. I'll give you a better housing, like how our children have, how we live. My young daughter, why didn't you come with me? Since your mother and your father passed away, I'll give you a better life, better education, better house, more comfortable life than the life that you live in. And then this young Sarah replies back and she says, I'm not going to leave the country that my mom and dad passed away. I'm not going to leave the country that my mom and dad died for. 7 years old. 7 years old, my brothers in Islam. 7 years old has courage when I was 17 and 27, even 70 years old, don't even have. I would not leave the country that my mom and dad died for any other country, even if it's Australia, the most comfortable life in the world. Subhanallah, you look at this quality and these characteristics, and we learn this from a young girl.